You know, why should South by Southwest allow us on the stage?
That's a good question, Jeremy. I'm trying to think of what would make us stand out besides like being good looking and cool and all that
obviously,
other stuff.
Yeah. So Joe, tell me a little bit about yourself, and I'd like to also answer and how to prove that you're not an AI.
My name is Joe Kehoe. I live in Chicago. I've been at Avanade now for about 8+ years. Before my time at Avanade, worked in the agency world, so I have a lot of experience with creative, working with creative individuals.
Who am I, you ask? My name is Jeremy Kolpak. So I've actually been with Avanade for about 10 years, and I've had the fortune of also working at Microsoft and Google and seeing a lot of the evolution of AI, both in its design and implementation. And it's a pretty exciting place where we're at today, because I don't think people realize the energy costs of what we do on the internet or the apps that we use.
I think we have to be conscious of the environment and our overall impact on it as we move into building out machine models, learning models, gen AI, artificial intelligence at our core. And so you have millions and billions of people just asking all these questions, having AI perform tasks on its behalf. And what is that overall power usage, right? How do we make sure that we're not only in the pursuit of AI and gen AI and all these models, that we're actually negating the increase in the potential carbon footprint that could occur?
That advance in stored energy in the material science to allow it, that's what has enabled us to see this boom in AI in this decade. Whereas, you know, a lot of the things that we look at that AI does today, it was in, you know, theory, in research in the 1940s, yep. 50s, 60s, and we're just seeing it come to life now, right? And now we're dealing with repercussions or the potential impacts of it. But now I'm really interested to see when we look out 30 years from now, where we're going to be. And I think that this is an opportunity for us to talk to a larger audience about what that might look like, how we can learn from the past to see what's going to happen in the future, and how we can approach it in a very responsible manner. So if you were to describe our presentation in 3 words, how would you do it?
I would say concise, interesting, and thought-provoking.
I like it.
How about yourself?
Well, I'm going to do 4. I don't count of. Future. Future of clean AI.
So if you could see one musician perform at South by Southwest, who would it be?
My son started playing a song in his band by a band called Portugal the Man, and I've fallen in love with the band now, so I'd love to see them in person because I've never seen them. So okay. How about yourself?
I'm gonna say Beyonce because I don't want to spend $1,000 on a ticket.